You must remember, the enemy has only images and illusions, behind which he hides his true motives. Destroy the image and you will break the enemy. We'll be right back.
now at the point of spiritual insight.